Hey there. Welcome to Life, Noggin. Oh, it's all small now. Oh, where the heck did it go? People have been wanting to live longer lives for thousands of years, and they've tried just about anything to make this happen. Obviously, all these quests for immortality were unsuccessful. Now the average global lifespan is 72 years old, but what if we could live an extra 100 years? Today, people are living longer than ever thanks to advances in healthcare and sanitation. Still, for many people, a lifespan of 72 years just isn't long enough. In order to live longer, though, your bodies are going to need a bit of help. Researchers believe that in order to truly extend your lifespan, we need to address the entire aging process itself. Because what good would it do if you lived to be almost 200 years old, but your body clocked out at age 100? Scientists have actually had a number of recent breakthroughs that are leading many to think we're on our way to longer, healthier lives. Recently, for example, researchers found a type of molecule that may reverse aspects of the aging process. Sure, their experiment was conducted with mice, but it's still a step in the right direction. One of the biggest consequences of aging is the fact that as people age, blood flow to the tissues and organs is compromised. So your body isn't getting the oxygen and nutrients it needs to function properly. The compound nicotinamide mononucleotide restored blood flow, improved DNA repair capabilities, and even allowed the elderly mice to exercise much longer than the young mice not given the NMN. And the breakthroughs don't stop there. Scientists have realized that as you age, some of your cells can become senescent. Also known as zombie cells, these cells will stop dividing but won't really die either, building up in your organs and contributing to declining bodily function. Researchers found that destroying these cells leads to new tissue production and fewer diseases and can even extend lifespans. Again, this was just in mice, but you gotta start somewhere. When it comes to human-ready methods of lifespan extension, there's actually a drug that's currently being used to treat type 2 diabetes, which appears to be having a side effect of increasing a healthy lifespan as well. What's especially cool is that the drug is a slightly modified version of a compound in a plant known as the French lilac or goat's rue, which has been prescribed as a herbal remedy for centuries. The medicine metformin was given the go-ahead by the FDA to look into using it as a treatment for aging and is now being tested in a clinical trial to see if it can really keep you alive longer, whether you have diabetes or not. But even if scientists do figure out how to extend your health and your lifespan, what would happen to society if everyone lived twice as long? Overpopulation is already credited for many problems on our planet, like energy shortages, global warming, and starvation. But being able to live longer could actually be good for our population, with certain data showing that the healthier people are, the less children they have, which can slow down population growth. And what would this mean for you personally? What could you do with 100 more years? Well, you can start a business, or two, or five. You could travel the world. You could really do anything. You may even care more about the planet, wanting to make a bigger impact since you'll be here for twice as long. But what do you think? What would you do if you lived for an extra 100 years? If you want to help have the opportunity to one day find out, you can do so by going to lifespan.io, a growing community of people actively supporting the scientists working to combat aging. Actually, they are right now supporting the research we just talked about with NMN. So if you'd like to see this therapy reach human beings, you can help make that happen. The Lifespan team also helped make this video possible by sharing their knowledge with us and sponsoring the show. We would love for you to support them too. Check out the lifespan.io blog and Facebook page for more. As always, my name is Blocko, this has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on living. Thinking. I mean thinking.